Aloha, it's Kim Jolene with Finding Your Fiji, and I'm here doing your daily angel insight for Thursday. And today's card is from our animal wisdom deck. So our animal, I don't know what it's called, animal something deck. And the card today is the monkey. This is one of my favorites, which I think is funny because my son Ben is here this week, and we always called him Monkey when he was little. That was kind of our pet name for him. He was always like climbing on things, obviously, and that type of thing. So the monkey is all about ingenuity. It is about being creative. It is about going with the flow. So the message for you today is really about adapt, like adapt to things that are happening. Go with the flow. Allow yourself to be moved through and to whatever is in your highest and best interest, right? Because we are always, everything is happening for us, and that spirit is lining everything up for us. And the angels assist with that. You can ask the angels for help with anything. So what happened, my son and I actually went on Tuesday, or no, Monday, we went to Road to Hana. And at one of our, actually our first stop, we came back from this long hike. We hiked to three waterfalls, which was amazing, very muddy, but amazing. And we get back to the car and we're, you know, switched our shoes and all that kind of stuff. And then I close the trunk and we go to open the door and I'm like, oh my gosh, the key is in the trunk. And I'm like, that's not supposed to happen. Like the car has an automatic thing where if there's any key in it, within the vehicle, it won't lock, right? But it was definitely the doors were locked, and then we weren't able to get the trunk open either. And we're just like, okay, calm and breathe for a second. Like, okay. And the other thing about Road to Hana is cell service is not great there. So there oftentimes you can't even make a phone call. Right? So it's just, you know, one of those things. So rather than panicking though, we really got into a place of just like, I asked angels for help, called in the angels. And I said, you know, can you please help us with this? Because we'd really like to continue our journey here. And, sure enough, Ben, pushed down on the trunk and it was able to then open it, the hatch. So we did not have to, you know, spend hours out in the, you know, basically sun waiting potentially for AAA to come from, you know, Kahului or from Hana or whatever. We did not have to do that. We just called on the angels, stayed calm, and went with the flow, right? It was beautiful. So that is your message. Go with the flow and always be asking for assistance with whatever you need help with. And then today's affirmation is do something new, do something different, right? Do something new, something different. Because that raises your vibration. Whenever you do, like we're doing a bunch of stuff this week that's different and new, and it really raises your vibration, right? Energetically, you feel better. So here's the deeper meaning. Ever notice how it's, I'm gonna just put my glasses on so I can see easier. Ever notice how it's easier to fall in love and to be fallen in love with when you're busy? Thank goodness I'm you, the universe. Oh, that's interesting. That is fascinating. So when you are doing nothing, like when you are not living a full life, it is more difficult to attract that love and to fall in love and to be loved. So I'm gonna read that one again. Ever notice how it's easier to fall in love and to be fallen in love with when you're busy? So when you already have that beautiful energy, and like even us with this vacation and doing all these different things, it's really a lighthearted energy. It's a very fun energy. So I enjoy that so much. So these are always, I always post these on Instagram and Facebook. So you'll see those there. Follow me there as Finding Your Fiji, F-I-J-I is Fiji. So you can find me there. And then, of course, there's links below to angel reading coupon codes, gift certificates, coaching session discount, and also information, you know, other information about my website and all that kind of stuff. So have an amazing, amazing day. I think I'm going to do one more of these for Saturday. And then I will see how that shakes out. So I am not going to make any promises beyond Saturday for a couple days just because I am on vacation this week. So we'll see what comes. Have an amazing, amazing day. Much love.